Hi everyone, it's TK from Roll20, and I'm going to show you how to use the brand new Roll20 Discord activity. To get started, join or create a voice call on any server on Discord. Once in the call, use the Choose an Activity button, or any of the rocket ship icons to launch an activity. Click Roll20's activity to join. You can invite your friends to the activity using the Invite to Activity button at the top of your screen. The first time you join the Roll20 activity, you'll have the chance to log in if you have an existing account. Otherwise, answering just a few simple questions will get you started with Roll20. No need to leave Discord. If you logged into an existing account, you'll see your existing campaigns on the My Games screen. The Explore tab features 9 popular game systems. Clicking into each one tells you a little bit more about the game and gives you the option to launch a brand new campaign from scratch, or start one using an adventure pre-configured for the virtual tabletop. We've included free options if you're trying something new, and a few popular modules available for purchase from each publisher. Once you're ready to play, click the Launch Game button on any campaign to open the virtual tabletop. You'll notice Roll20's video minimizes for you, enabling you to use Discord's built-in voice and video tools. Otherwise, you'll find all the tabletop tools you know and love, including access to chat and dice rolls, your full library of marketplace assets, character sheets and handouts, the compendium rulebook, jukebox, and more. Plus, your subscriber features like dynamic lighting work too. Happy adventuring!